Supreme Court on workers' rights. The SNP's Westminster leader, Ian Blackford, said his party would not be backing the deal.
Escaping Brexit is now the only option